Also located in the gallery, the chair is pleased to welcome four members of the Ross Township Police Department: Chief Joseph Ley, Lieutenant Randy McAllister, Sergeant Joseph Sarawick, and Officer Al Elway. They are the guests of Representative Kinkead and Representative Innamorato. The department is celebrating their centennial anniversary. 100 years ago in 1922, the Ross Township Police Department was formed with the hiring of one officer. Today, the department is comprised of 44 full-time officers. Congratulations to you and your department on 100 years of service to the community.